New video of 7 of people lining up out the door of a gun shop in Fort Myers. Here's video from Shoot Straight late this afternoon. There are X's outside the store so people know where to stand, make sure everyone is following social distancing rules.
Yeah, I've seen that at a lot of places. The executive order in Florida that just came out says that gun stores, they're deemed essential services. So in our cover story tonight, we're getting you more on why there is a surge in background checks across our state.
Dallas, who didn't want to give her last name, is a first-time gun buyer.
I believe in the Second Amendment and the right to protect yourself.
And while she says it isn't all about the virus,
it is another factor that makes me think about, should I be prepared if someone were to come and infringe on my rights?
Sales at Kevin's up in Tallahassee, they peaked in mid-March and they've been steady ever since.
A lot of first-time buyers, you know, people that have just wanting to protect themselves, I think. They don't know the outcome that is in the future and just trying to get ahead of things. Supplies are drying up a little bit.
Bill and Jeanette Busby aren't first-time buyers, nor are they preppers.
We're going to go to the range and get practice and give her a little safety with it. But we're not real big in guns, you know.
And how do you feel about taking this step?
I think it's time.
And it's not just guns. Ammunition is flying off the shelves, too. These men told us they live in a remote area. They were stocking up on ammo just in case they had to start hunting for meat.
I guess you see it happening in the grocery stores, stuff disappearing and supplies disappearing. And kind of people think the same thing is going to happen with ammo and guns.
And the NRA's leading lobbyist in Florida, a woman named Marion Hammer, added this quote for us. She says, firearm sales go up in times of uncertainty because Americans know their safety is ultimately in their own hands. Now, the